little bit more white water around you, pulling the girdle towards the chest. Up with a nice cross straight back. Please make sure you're getting heel contact, especially with the back leg. As you put that heel down, make sure the heel touch. Encouraging the stretch along with the sit. Push and pull in the water. Three more. Two more. Now take it into the jumping jack. So it's going to be noodles together, legs plie. Noodles together, legs plie. Together and out. So that your hands are in the water, so you have a nice resistance, pushing the noodle together, letting it open up. Four, three, two. Here's the change up. Take it into that cross country. Four, three, two. Back to the jumping jack. Four, three, two. Cross country. Last time, jumping jack. All right. Thank you very much.